So now Jones wheels. Foligno out there and Duchene as it's dropped on back for Foligno, who gives it on to the hurrying Atkinson, and then Foligno again. And Duchene and Foligno, but Chara rattled on around for Panarin and then back to Jones. Then across to Atkinson. Once again back to Seth Jones. Delays now. Shoots one. Knocked down in front. Bodies were at the hash marks. It went off one of those. Then to the back to Jones again. Jones got it across. Atkinson a shot. And that one went off the outside of the cage. And then is played on back and a kneeling block and a good keep there by Jones to keep the pressure on halfway through. His shot wouldn't get through. Forced right back again and it's Panarin. Panarin got it back to Jones. Got it across to Atkinson. Jones again. Head fake there. Wrist shot. Fought off in front. Scramble there. Reaching out. Unable to grab it. Now grabbing it. Now it's loose again. Oh, Rask had it for a moment. It looked and then it came loose again. Came to the back down to Jones. Everyone standing and screaming. Jones' shot went wide. Rebound kicked away to the corner. Panarin able to play it back along. Jones with it again. Got it to Atkinson. Jones' shot. Right out in front it comes. Popped up in the air by Corrali. Settled down by Panarin. Panarin waiting there as Carlo was set to block. He passes on back to Jones. Right back to Panarin again. 15 to go power play. Panarin gives to Jones once more. On across to Atkinson. Fires! Kick loose in front. And a shot on goal. They score!
Shooting the puck from the middle of the ice and retrievals. And the Bruins not able to get the puck out at any point during this penalty kill. Columbus patient, get it to the net, win battles. Duchene finds a loose change. The tired killers for the Bruins had no answer for the energetic power play of the Columbus Blue Jackets.
Great job by Columbus moving the puck, retrieving it, as you pointed out, Bruce. That's just hard work. They outworked the Bruins' penalty kill, who was fairly static on their approach to the defending here. And Columbus ate him up.
No one was able to make a change. No one wanted to for Columbus. No one could for the Bruins. The same nine were out there the entire time, and the power play was nearly over when Duchene scored.